welcome back to another Touring Teacher lesson video. Today we're looking at the language feature assonance and how we can use it in our writing to make our writing more interesting. But before we get started, make sure you click that subscribe button so you can see all the other lesson videos that I have for you guys. Let's get started. So first of all, you might be wondering, what is assonance? Well, this is what it is. Assonance is something called a sound device. It is a pattern that is used with a group of words which makes the writing more interesting to read. Assonance is when there is a sentence of words and all the words have the same vowel sound. Not all words have to rhyme with each other, they just need the same vowel sound. So, for us to understand assonance and use it correctly, we need to know what vowel sounds are. Now, we should all know what the different vowels are, A, E, I, O, U, and sometimes Y, but what is a vowel sound? The same vowel or letter can make a different sound when it is used in a different word. For example, high and hit. Both words have the vowel I, but they sound different. Then we have the words cat and call. Both words have the vowel A, but they sound different. If you'd like to, you can say those words out loud to yourself and see if you can spot the different sounding vowel sounds. And you can find lots of different words that you can see around your house and see if you can find the vowel sounds in those as well. So, I have got some examples of assonance for you to listen and to read. And I want you to see if you can find the vowel sound which is making the assonance work. Let me read them out for you. We have white stripes. Mike likes his bike. The fire light was bright. Go slow on the road. Okay, if you need to, you can either rewind the video to hear those again to see if you can spot those vowel sounds, or again, you can pause the video and read them out loud to yourself. Okay, hopefully you are able to spot those different vowel sounds. Up on the screen, I will highlight the different vowels that made the matching sounds to make the assonance work. We have the I and I in white stripes. We have the I and I for Mike likes his bike. We've got the fire light was bright. So we have the vowel sound of I again. And on the last one, we have the O's for go slow on the road. Okay, so you are able to spot the vowel sounds in those examples. Now I've got some more examples for you and I want you to pause the video and see if you can spot the vowel sounds which makes the assonance work. There you go. Awesome, how did you do? Up on the screen, I'm gonna highlight the vowel sounds again so you can see if you found the vowel sounds correctly. Okay, now you've had some practice with spotting some of the vowel sounds. Now I want you to use these vowel sounds to come up with some sentences of assonance to make your writing more interesting. So this is your run through, a bit of practice before you start using them in your own writing. These are the vowel sounds I want you to use. A, E, U, and O. For the vowel sound A, you can use the word cat and other words that have the same vowel sound. For the vowel sound double E, you could use the word feet and other words that have the same vowel sound. For the vowel sound U, you could use the word fun and another word that has the same vowel sound. And for the double O vowel sound, you could use a word like book and some other words that have the same vowel sounds. Alright, so hopefully you've already written some of your own sentences using assonance based on those vowel sounds that we had from before. If you want a little more inspiration, I'm going to put my sentences up on the screen of what I used for those vowel sounds. We have A rat ran from Japan, double E, the meek sheep meet by the creek, E, such a feat to clean and sweep, and the double O, I took a look through my book. Okay, I hope you had fun learning about assonance today, and I hope that you can use it in your own writing in the future. Now remember, I've got lots of other learning videos just like this one, all about language features, writing, or anything else you could think of. So make sure you go over to the Touring Teacher YouTube channel so you can find lots of videos just like this one. And I'll see you very soon.